this will come as no surprise because we've all been told that breakfast is the most important meal of the day. It helps get our bodies moving first thing in the morning.
But what if your child wants to trade in their Cheerios for pizza when they wake up? Mm. Dr. Lewis first tells us if it's okay to embark on such a fantastic breakfast.
Parents have been pulling up to my breakfast table asking me if it's okay for their children and teenagers to want to eat last night's pizza for breakfast. Well, I certainly want to toast any child who's interested in having any kind of breakfast because it really is the most important meal of the day. So let me provide some information on making sure your kids get some nutrition in the morning, even if they don't want to sit down at that table. Well, it would be great for kids to pull up, have a little juice, a little cereal with milk, perhaps toast and some milk to finish up that breakfast. They're not going to do it. They're going to rush off to the bus. They're in a hurry, and they're more apt to grab last night's pizza. But you know what? The good news is that pizza contains a good amount of carbohydrates and proteins that will give your child a good start on the day, far more than they get if they ate a high-sugar, high-fat snack food that they might pull from your cupboard. If you want to give your kids other grains and they're too much in a hurry to sit at the table, give them a single-serving dry cereal box to take. Or you might give them cheese or peanut butter crackers, assuming they're not allergic to peanuts, to take on the road, and they'll pick up those carbohydrates and proteins. If you want to make sure they get fruits and vegetables, give them a fruit-filled muffin as they go out the door. Or give them a little container with raw vegetables they can snack on as they head off to school. Dairy products and they won't drink their milk? Well, give them a carton of yogurt or some cheese sticks to take on the road. A great idea if you want your kids to join you for breakfast is ask them what they want to eat the night before and then invite them to help prepare the meal because kids are more apt to eat that which they choose or that which they help to prepare. It's very important to remember that some breakfast is better than no breakfast at all when it comes to giving your kids a good start to the day. That goes for parents as well. So that hopefully tips like this will allow you to make a fast break when it comes to making sure breakfast is part of your family's morning. This is pediatrician Dr. Lewis First from Vermont Children's Hospital of Fletcher Allen, reminding you to have a great breakfast, even if it means pizza, and to always be first with your kids.